A Maynard woman has been charged in a hit-and-run crash that severely injured a 13-year-old boy. Investigators say 85-year-old Joan Hurley was operating recklessly last November. Junior Soto was struck while in a crosswalk and hospitalized for 7 weeks. He returned home just before Christmas and has just started going back to school. Hurley will be arraigned in March.